Okay, if you saw this comment about a week ago or so, I think it was on the 10th, there was a student who attacked a teacher. The allegations at this point are that the teacher was refusing to allow the student to get her seizure medication, and the student then was attacking the teacher in an attempt to gain access to her seizure medication. I have looked through probably 25 different news articles, as much information as I could find regarding this. At this point, there is very little verifiable evidence as far as what exactly happened. So, I am not going to comment and say my opinion on this very much in depth. Should students have access to their medication that they need? 100%. Should students attack teachers? No. I don't know beyond that what exactly the situation was. So until I have those details, I'm not going to go further into that. Once that's all out, I will try and keep an eye on that, and I will post more in-depth response as far as what my thoughts are on this situation. However, until then, I'm going to wait, and I will let due process do its job, and hopefully there's good light that's shed on this situation, and people can learn from this in a lot of different areas.